Hey, Pond family, welcome back to the Facebook Live here at the Dixie Show. And with me, I've got the man behind the Dixie Show this year.
Yep, Mississippi was the host state.
Awesome. This is Nick Fulton from USA Pond. Thanks for being on, brother.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. This has been a fantastic show. Fantastic tournament.
Thank you for bringing the San Diego weather.
No, my pleasure. Thank you for having it here. It's the beach is incredible. The hotel is great. The venue, the people, the vendors. It's just really been a great, great show. So even if you're not in the Dixie area, I guess you can call it.
Yeah. So, next year we're probably going to reach out to more people, Georgia, South Carolina, Florida, Tennessee. And it's going to be just more than what we've, Louisiana and Arkansas, Alabama and Mississippi have been the four states that have put the show on in years past. But, obviously this is a great venue. We're going to be at the same place
Awesome. Right
here at the hotel. We've already signed the papers. So we're going to reach out to more pawnbrokers. We're going to make this one of the, the biggest shows in the country.
It's incredible. It really is. If you're a pawnbroker and if you're not in this area, it doesn't matter. Like, hop on a plane, get the hotel room, come hang out. Because not only are you guys some of the nicest people, we have a great time during the show, after the show. The events are great. And it's just been an incredible experience. And just talking with the vendors also, they're having an incredible experience.
We had a little parlor room. So, connected to our room and we've had, some vendors and people come up. I've heard nothing negative about the show. It's all been positive, but honestly, the show is great. The setup is great, but when you get outside that and you're in a comfortable setting and you're talking with other pawnbrokers and vendors like yourself, that's where you make your money.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, you're going to get that $500,000 idea, that $100,000 idea. That's what you're looking for when you come to these shows.
And somebody said this morning after Morris's speech, they said, I go to all these shows. I've been to 35 shows. They go to SHOT Show all the time. And he goes, what's the investment? It cost me, a couple hundred dollars to come to the shows, plane ticket, hotel. If I get one idea, I can add $50,000 to my bottom line. Those ideas are here. You just got to keep your ears open.
Yep.
Right? It's worth every single penny. For those of you who are saying, man, it's expensive to go out there, how am I going to do it? You're not spending money. You're investing money, and you're actually losing money if you don't come out here.
Yeah. I was a membership chairman for the National Pawnbrokers years ago, and that was always a thing for us. We talked about, membership benefits. What's the benefits? You really can't put a price on it. I can't tell you, without the associations, without the national, without the state associations, you wouldn't be in business. And you might be one of those that never gets a check, never comes to the shows. You're missing out.
Yeah. It's not just like supporting the associations, but there's also like a brotherhood formed.
Yeah.
Like family. Like,
we built friendships.
Like, you are in the state of Mississippi, I'm in the state of California, mm-hmm. and we've known each other for 15 years. Mm-hmm. And whenever I see you, I give you a big hug.
Yep.
Love seeing you. So, and we learn from each other. That's what it's about.
Yeah, we don't do handshakes.
That's right. We give each other hugs.
That's right.
And so that's what it's all about. Like, you want to grow your business. You want to learn more. You've got to meet people in different states who are doing it. Usually, the guy in San Diego who's across the street from me isn't going to give me the tips to grow my business, right?
That's exactly.
But the guy in Mississippi and Alabama and Texas who I meet, who I bond with and make a friendship, they're going to say, hey, Egal, don't do that. Don't waste your time doing that. Or, man, you got to put this into your store. That made me an extra 25K last year.
When we share information with our competitors down the street, it makes us all stronger.
Yep.
And, my competitors are also some of my best friends.
Yep.
And when they're doing good, then we're all doing good.
Yeah.
Right? So we have an image to try to improve on. And the more we share with each other, the better off everybody's business is going to be. We're in the spotlight.
Yep.
We still got Pawn Stars on TV. We had Les and Seth out this weekend. I guess they got on their plane this morning. They left out early, but it's just been an eye-opening experience for anybody that's never been here. You can see so much stuff online with merchandise and stuff like that, but until you put the products in your hand,
yeah.
I mean, I bought some silver chains from a vendor right around the corner. He put them in my hand, and I was like, my customer's going to love this.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't be, to get that without putting it
in your hand.
In your hand, and put it on my neck.
Yeah.
But that's what you're missing out on.
Love it. Nick, you've done an incredible job. Nick has also been on the podcast. So if you want to go listen to the podcast, go to pawnleaders.com to check it out. that was basically talking about his story about how he first started an employee
and became
from employee to owner. And that was an incredible episode, a ton of downloads. So thank you for that. Also, if you want to check out next year's Dixie Convention, it's dixieconvention.com.
Yep.
Correct.
And we also have a Facebook page. It's the Dixie Pawnbrokers Convention and Trade Show, I think is what it says.
Yeah.
We're going to be putting a lot of video and things like that throughout the year. And we're going to be working closely with you, looking forward to promote the next show. It's going to be right here, and it's going to be 70 degrees, sunshine.
People went fishing. People went swimming.
Yes.
That's incredible. So check out the next Dixie show, dixieconference.com. And then I'm going to post that on the site over here. Seth Ward says sharing is caring. That he loves the quote that friends don't shake hands, friends hug.
Right on.
That's right. We hug.
Right on.
Love you.
Love you, Seth. Love you, y'all. Thanks, brother.
Have an incredible day, and we'll see you guys soon.